1665, the Great Plague of London.
Is that figure meant to be death?
No, the opposite. The victims were tended by priests. Some of them worked as plague doctors. In April, 43 died. In May, around 1,000. In June, a little over 6,000. In July, 15,000. And by August, 31,000. That's 15% of the city's population in one summer. This shows where the plague had spread to by mid-June. However, the site I'm working at now gives us a problem. Documents show the Ludgate Orphanage was closed due to plague, but all evidence points to plague being stopped at least a mile away. These are finds from the Ludgate. A doll's head made from a bird skull, dated mid-17th century. I found this next item at the Ludgate site yesterday. This pouch contained herbs, spices, perfumes, and it was placed in the beak of the masks worn by the plague doctors to supposedly filter out the plague from the air. On the pouch is a blade or a cutting implement, a symbol that was associated with a priest who nursed victims during the Black Death.
Not Father Lang. He's like this famous, evil, murdering monk. They say he was a plague doctor who started the cult of the Black Priest.
Anna. Oh, Professor.
Yep. Okay, speak to you later, Curtis. Thanks. Bye. Glad I caught you. Bad news, I'm afraid. Listen, the lab results came back on your Ludgate site, and you've got Y. pestis bacteria on two of your soil samples. So that's proof of plague.
Shit. What about the team?
Well, health and safety are already in, and we've all got to have blood tests for plague infections. They've cordoned off the whole site, and they've moved the demolition contractors forward to tomorrow, okay, to start to fill up.
Tomorrow? No way.
Listen, there's nothing I can do. They're scared of a plague epidemic. I've got to run.
Just wait a second. Wait a second. I just need a little more time. I just need a little more time in the basement. I think we may have found a sealed chamber.
Once health and safety are in, we are out. They will have it tight as a gnat's ass, I promise you.
You're kidding me, a sealed chamber and we can't open it?
Nope, sorry.
All right, look. Look, records from Metropolitan Archives.
Right, John Cutter.
He's the plague doctor that closed the Highgate Orphanage. Cutter's a knife, right? Okay, what's knife in Greek?
Macchiari.
Which is very like Jack Macquarie, Lambeth Orphanage. And what is it in Latin?
Lamina.
James Laminar? Cheapside.
Don't tell me French, Jacques Couture.
Exactly. Jacques Lam, the Ludgate Orphanage. Lam, blade again. I think it's the cult of the Black Priest.
Okay, Anna, listen. The cult of the Black Priest is a conspiracy theory to explain why awful people did awful things. But plague doctors were good people. Besides which, there's no evidence to suggest that the cult of the Black Priest ever existed.
But you can't ignore all
Look,
these
Anna,
things.
Look, Anna, this is why pest is contamination.
I'm sorry. Much as I'd like to sometimes, you can't put archaeology above public health. Sometimes you just have to let it go, yeah? Choose your battles wisely.
Your sealed chamber's probably a privy hole.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Working on the dig here.
Hi, baby.
Hi, sweetie. I just need to go in and get some of my stuff.
Sorry, love. I can't let anybody in.
Oh, no, it's fine. I know my way around. I just need to get some of my
things. Doesn't matter. I've been told nobody goes in before they start the demolition in the morning.
Well, not much sense in going in after, is there? Okay, what time do they go in?
7 a.m.
7? Not if I'm real quick.
Sorry, love.
Well, then I will let you get back to your job. Thank you, anyway. Oh, he's gorgeous.
all right, calm down. I thought pregnant women went off it.
Yes, the opposite. Baby, no, we'll get a flash on.
Yeah, we'll
get a flash on.
Super Steve. Put down. Come on, man! Ha-ha! Come on!
It's not my fucking car, I don't care.
Send us a fucking ticket if you like. Hey, Jules, for the people at home, have you got something to say to Nick tonight?
Like what, Steve?
Like happy fucking birthday!
She'll be wearing silk pajamas when she comes. Yeah, yeah, yeah. kidding me? A sealed chamber? We can't open it?
Nope. Choose your battles.
Jules, come on!
Jules, fucking hell!
Jules!
God! The fuck?
locked up doll or something.
Fucking great, Jules. A bit of a roadkill. Lucky you.
Fucking hell.
We can't just make it before this happens. You killed
her. Shut up. Okay, shut up. What are you doing out here now, eh? We've got to hide.
Oh, my knees.
In there now.
Clive. You all right? You're freezing, man. Come on, let's get out of here. Nick? Nick, is that you? Nick?
Please, man!
Fucking hell, where the fuck have you two been? Absolutely.
Stupid fucking place!
Fucking
thing! Unlock the door. Don't get out of the place. So don't get nicked.
Passing out now,
Clive. It's all right. It doesn't matter. We'll find a back exit or something.
We're fucking fucked.
Sorry. Are you coming?
Shut the fuck up. I can't think. This place is freaking me out, man.
Jules, stay by the door.
Oh, I don't want to stay by the...
Jules!
Hurry up,
come on. Light. Steve, give me light. Jules, there's a clock. A clock with a fox pissing under it.
Hey, Clive, mate, how you doing?
You're looking much better.
That doesn't mean he doesn't need a doctor.
What?
I think we should just find a way out. Find a cop and get to a hospital.
What the fuck?
You want us holed up in here all night, maybe risking Clive's life just so you don't get done?
Hang on a minute, Steve.
I don't think that...
That's what you don't think! Not just me with my neck on the line here, Steve. Possession. Grand theft auto.
Hit and run, Nick.
Jules, you are doing my head in.
Well, good.
I don't care about all that shit if it means risking Clive's life. Fucking give him a cigarette.
Oh, don't be such a lady boy.
You're right.
See? He's cool. Look, if he was dying, then yeah, but I just don't think he is.
All we have to do is find him out of the back and let him. And then go to a doctor, whatever you want.
I'm not exactly on top for myself, Steve.
Yeah? You're a real fucking hero.
All right, you fucking numbnut!
For fuck's sake, Jules,
you do it your way, should we, yeah? Should we go and knock on the front door till security comes back? Prison, here we come!
Nick, I think he's really fucking ill!
Not my problem.
Jesus! Who are you? What are you all doing here?
Who are you, darling?
I'm an archaeologist. This is an excavation site, and you shouldn't be here. Oh, God, you're pregnant.
Does she know a way out?
You
Please.
Look like you're hurt. Please.
Oh,
Fuck!
Who else is in here with you?
Nick!
No one.
Don't tell me no one. Someone's obviously in this building.
No one's in here.
Oh, shit, he got Clyde.
What did?
I don't know. Look at him.
Well, just calm down.
Let's get out of here, man. There's fucking ghosts in here.
Listen, your friend is obviously on something. He took some sort of drug. What did he take?
No. I felt things in this room.
Okay, I don't have time for this. Look, I'm gonna get your friend a glass of water.
He's my brother.
Okay, I'm gonna get your brother a glass of water. When I get back, you guys need to get out of here.
Yeah.
I mean it.
In a place like this.
Oh, fuck. Rats, fucking hell, look at him! What's happened to his neck?
It's okay, Clyde.
Oh, shit.
Back and away from him! Get back!
What's going on?
Stay back. There's a chance he might have plague.
What?
As in the plague?
This dig we're on, it's a plague site.
What?
You said rats, and it's carried in their fleas, so the rats came up from the site. It's... God, it's conceivable.
I don't know.
You're fucking joking.
But I do know the symptoms, and that's what they look like.
This is great.
All right, what do we do?
Okay, first, I need to know how many of you are in this building.
Just us.
Don't lie to me.
I swear.
Okay, fine. I need a phone. None of you have
a
phone?
I've got to get out of it, Nick. Fuck this. Let's get out of it.
No, get back! We all stay here, and we call for help, okay?
They can treat this, right?
Yes, but we're not going to take any chances. Great, the signal keeps going out.
Let's put them somewhere safe, and we'll go get help, okay?
Just till the paramedics get here.
We could put them in there.
No, someone else, and try not to
get skin. You said it wasn't airborne.
It isn't. Until someone living is infected.
Be careful.
Scrub over.
Don't cry. Ready? One, two.
Be careful.
In there. All right, bro. Nick, give me the matches, man.
Well, we should all go wash our hands, and then I'll go get my phone. We'll try my phone. Maybe that'll work. Come on.
See you, Clyde.
Project. Plumbing. This place is being demolished in 6 hours.
Demolished?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Anna.
So how come you're here at night?
Last chance, you know? I'm trying to find the one thing that'll keep the bulldozers at bay. You know, save the day.
Cool job.
It's in here.
Is there plague on all this?
Huh? Oh, no, no, no. It can only live in blood. Human blood, rat blood, human blood. No signal. Oh, we have to go outside. What?
Well, Clive locked the doors.
What the hell for?
Because there might be pigs, police out there. We locked the car off. It wasn't ours.
We hit this little...
A dog or something. It freaked us out a bit.
No, I found this doll.
Oh, my God, don't touch that. I can't believe you stole this. This is a medieval artifact.
I didn't steal it. I found it in the middle of the road outside. Steal it.
Okay, look, look. Your friend may have the plague. This building may be contaminated. Do you understand that? That's a real problem here. Now get your goddamn heads together and let's deal with it. Right. Okay, Nick. Why don't you go find a window or a fire exit and get someone to call an ambulance. Tell them it's the old Ludgate Hospital and there may well be a biohazard. Take your phone and if you get a signal, use it. And Jules is it? Why don't you go check on Clyde, make sure he's still okay.
I can do that.
No, I need you here with me. Go check on him. Oh, and both of you, just be careful of rats. Stomp your feet, bang on the walls, whatever. Just be careful.
What do you want me to do?
I need your help. Thanks to you guys, I have about 5 minutes left on the best dig of my career. I'm gonna need some light in here. Shit.
This is bollocks.
Nick, I don't think I can go on for much longer.
Jules, come on, let's just get on with it. Yeah, Anna's right.
5 minutes ago, you want to leg it, and now it's Anna. Do you fancy her or something?
Oh, Jules, for fuck's sake, don't start, OK? She's fucking headmistress. Are you crazy?
It's not what's got into me, I'm sorry.
It's all right. I'm sorry too, we're all out of it.
I love you. Nick.
Yeah?
Steve's right, there is something I've got to tell you about the baby.
When we get out of here, yeah?
All right.
Go check on the fire. find a way out.
What do you mean you got lost?
He doesn't love you.
So that we can find a way out.
No, I want to wash. I feel dirty. I'm dirty. I just want to wash.
Okay,
I want to wash.
Okay. We'll get her to a bathroom. There's one near the dig. Then we have to find your brother. Just follow me. Come on.
Cool. Come on, give me a hand.
Stay with you if you like.
No, I'm fine. Find Clive. You need to find him.
Fuck it.
Jules. Listen. We'll be out of here soon. Okay?
You're together. Together, you and me.
You and me.
Forever. You be together forever, and the baby, and the baby, and the baby.
Just try and keep it together, all right? We'll be out here soon. house, do you?
You want a baby? A little baby, just for us.
Do you do anything else, do you?
Tommy,
love me.
No way, she's fucking losing it, man.
Well, she's not the only one. Clive's fine.
He loves her like a sister.
Yeah. Like a redneck loves his sister.
I've got plans. Did you guys find Clive?
No, I got freaked out.
Oh, come on. He's your brother, and he's infected. Well, let's go.
I'm staying.
He's a plague doctor.
Clive?
Lara Croft, this shit happened in here and we are fucked! The noises, the bangs, Clive! Sex with Jules. You wouldn't do that.
You would.
What did he say? Steve?
He said he would. Oh, fuck. She's mine. Fucking own her.
Ugh!
fuck is that?
Way to help her is to get out of here and get help.
Can't leave Jules, man.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Wait. I don't think it was real. I don't think any of this is.
Sounded fucking real enough.
Someone must have done this. The blood's real!
Okay, if it is, then... how could she lose this much and still be alive? Please. Just trust me. We need to get out of here and get help. For Jules.
That's the baby. She's had the baby.
I can't leave my baby in here. Professor, you weren't there. How can you possibly know?
Listen, I don't know how to explain it. I don't know how to say it, but there are rituals from the past being played out here. In the hospital, beneath the hospital, in the orphanage, 350 years ago, I don't think the children died of plague.
What the fuck has this got to do with Jules and the baby?
Listen, in the bathroom, the name Cutter that was on the wall, it was the name of a plague doctor.
What's a plague doctor?
They help plague victims, and one was always locked up in the building with the children. But this guy, Cutter, or Laminar, Macri, whatever his name is, he or maybe one of the members of his cult did it at three other orphanages that same year. The children that died here, I think he murdered them.
I didn't ask for a fucking history lesson. What has this got to do with us?
This famous murder, the Black Priest.
Shut the fuck up, okay? Just shut up, you crazy fucking fuck! Fuck you!
Come on.
That's right, man. This is nuts. What are we doing?
Steve, do you want me now, the baby, Steve?
Nick, that wasn't yours, mate.
Who was it then? Hey.
Mate. What the fuck?
You were.
Hey, you mother!
Demolition guys, they'll be here any minute, right?
No, it's not as simple as that.
What is really going on? Tell me. So he was... what? Possessed?
Okay, I know this sounds insane, but just look. Copy these off a drawing on the wall of the orphanage underneath the excavation site. I think it's what happened to five of the kids here at the orphanage, and it seems to be repeating itself.
Five? Tell me you didn't just say five.
Number four was hanged, and number five was burned to death.
Who's done this?
The plague doctor.
Is there any chance that the baby is real? It's alive?
No.
What the fuck have I got to lose? Okay. I promise not to hang myself, no matter how bad it gets, and if you ask for a light, I'll say no. Cool?
Well, the plan like that, we'll be fine.
Okay. Miss America, let's do it.
Oh, great.
Wait, Jules' jacket's here somewhere. to make torches. Soak things fat. Find me something to wrap it around. All right. I'll have this. You can take that.
Come on. The sewer's blocked. We have to go back up.